Draw number 0.9. The upstream of the recirculating key is a 35% void, and the downstream of this key is less than 1%. And all this, most of the air just get recirculated back to the upstream of the pipe. With front number 0.9, upstream void is roughly about a 35% stratified, but the downstream of this recirculating T is less than 1%.